We had the pros from SIG tell us all about the MCX. It's a platform that's been around for a couple of years, has 500 configurations. Let's hear it from them, and then we'll come back to me.
So the MCX is an incredibly versatile platform. It's a full modular battle rifle. This rifle comes in multiple configurations. What you're looking at here is the DMR configuration, patrol. It has the M-LOK rigid handguard, two-position adjustable gas valve, rigid barrel that has improved accuracy from the prior generation. You still have your key feature of the MCX, which is your foldability, as well as a telescoping ability, so you can break it down into a smaller, more compact variation to transport it and still have the adjustability to adjust the stock length. You have our new Matchlight Duo trigger, which is a super lightweight two-stage match trigger. And the MCX is configurable between a 9-inch, 11-inch, 16-inch, and 6 3/4, between 300 blackout and 5.56. So you have multiple different caliber configurations, as well as also having the versatility of being able to go back and forth between different lengths.
So as noted, this thing has 500 configurations. Some of those configurations actually take place at manufacturing level. And then once it gets to your military unit, you can do probably another, let's say, 200 configurations specific to the operator. That's changing out the barrels, allowing you to chamber three different kinds of ammunition. You can run 5.56, 7.62, or 300 blackout, depending on the configuration. You can do long barrel, short barrel. You can do different stocks. It is a great weapon. I had a lot of time shooting it, and that's my two cents.